dirty ground when I know you're not around. Shiny tops and soda pops when I hear lips make a sound. When I hear lips make a sound. 30 notes in the mailbox will tell you that I'm coming home. And I think I'm gonna stick around. Pull a plow, say I'm not alone. Pull a plow, say I'm not alone. You can hear a piano fall, you can hear me coming down the hall. Janoski, your pretty voice, I don't think I need to see at all. Don't think I need to see at all. Short hair and a velvet tongue, I wanna give you what you give to me. And every breath that is in your lungs, and a tiny little gift to me. Well, you try a little gift to me. Fool with a microphone can tell you what he loves the most. To know why you love at all, if you're thinking of the Holy Ghost, if you're thinking of the Holy Ghost.
I see lovers in the meadow.
I see. I see silhouettes in the window. I watch till they're gone, but they keep me hanging on to their shadow. This kind of love, I'm trying to forget you. Just don't know what to do. I'd give anything to be with you. know that I loved her. To begin to let her down. You know it's so hard to love someone that don't love you. Don't look like satisfaction. Care what you do. So hard to love somebody that don't love you. Don't look like satisfaction. And I don't care what you do.
Thank you.
have to make a lot of money. If all you want is to make a lot of money, but you gotta love me. About you in his sleep, there's nothing I can do to keep from crying. And he calls your name, Jolene. Understand how you could easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Well, you could have your choice of men, but I could never love again. He's the only one for me, Jolene. Well, I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you, and whatever you decide to do, Jolene.
Jolene, 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 Jolene.
to be a gentleman every day. All the manners that I've been told are slowly got away. And if I had the door open for you, it wouldn't make your day.
Tunes back to back in six of the best, and I play some of the greatest songs from a year gone by in Six Music Rewind, all with me, Chris Hawkins, from Midnight.
From the BBC.
Six Music.
It's the Dream Ticket, and you are listening to the White Stripes live at the Forum.
in London in 2001.
You ever think a country song would be a top 40 hit nowadays? I didn't. On the fifth day of May, but I could not hold on to her very long. So I cut off my hair and I rode straight away to the wild unknown country where I could not go wrong. I came to a high place of darkness and light. Divided line ran through the center of town. I hitched up my pony to a post on the right. Went into a laundry to wash my clothes down. When a man in the corner, he approached me for a match. I knew right away it was not ordinary. Said, are you looking for something easy to catch? I said, I got no money. He said, that ain't necessary. Oh, we set out that night for the cold in the north. I gave him my blanket and he gave me his word. I said, where are we going? He said, we'll be back by the fourth. I said, that's the best news that I ever heard. Thinking about gold, I was thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace as we rode through the canyons to the devilish cold. I was thinking about ISIS as I thought I was so reckless. I should tell me that one day we'd meet up again. The bags have been different the next time we went. The boat like a leg on and just be her friend. I still can't remember all the best things she's had. Well, I picked up his body and I dragged him inside. I threw him down in the hole and I put back the cover. I said a quick prayer and then I felt satisfied. I rushed back to find ISIS just to tell her I love her. She was there in the meadow where the creek hits the rise, blinded by sleep and in need of a bed. I came in from the east with the sun in my eyes. I cursed her one time, then I rode on ahead. Well, I said, where you been? She said, no place special. She said, she looked different. I said, well, I guess. She said, she'd been gone. I said, it's only natural. She said, you're gonna stay? I said, if you want me to, yes. Well, trust me, it's what drives me insane. I can remember the little way that you smiled on the fifth day of Maine, drizzling rain.
Got it.
is here, hear the yell, back to school, ring the bell, brand new shoes, walking blues, clown events, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the buds we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. The teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Hey, little apple blossom, what seems to be the problem? To tag your choppers too, that don't really care for you. Well, come and tell me what you're thinking, 'cause just when the boat is sinking, a little light is blinking, and I will come and rescue you. Lots of girls walk around in tears, but that's not for you. You've been looking all for someone to tell your troubles to. Come and sit with me and talk a while. Let me see your pretty little smile. Put your troubles in a little file, and I will sort them out for you. But that's not for you. You've been looking all around for years for someone to tell your troubles to. Oh, come and sit with me and talk a while. Let me see your pretty little smile. Put your troubles in a little pile, and I will sort them out for you. I'll fall in love with you. I think I'll marry you. Thank you. count. There's nobody with me. I was all alone.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Well, if you've been a married woman and things didn't seem to work out, divorce is the key to being loose and free, but you're gonna be talked about. Well, everybody knows that you've loved once, they think you'll love again. You can't have a male friend when you're a has-been or a woman, you're rated X. And if you're rated X, your son kinda go a little mental and civil try to make. But I think it's wrong to judge every picture if the cheap camera makes a mistake. So if your best friend slash me says to you that you started looking good, you should have known he would, and he would if he could, and he will if you're rated X. Well, nobody knows where you're going, but they should know where you've been. All they're thinking of is your experience of love, and their minds fill up with sin. The women all look at you like you're bad, the men all hope you are. But if you go too far, you're gonna wear the scar of a woman rated X. And if you're rated X, you're some kind of golden even mental will try to make. But I think it's wrong to judge every picture if a cheap camera makes a mistake. So if your best friend tells me and says to you that you started looking good, you should have known he would, and he would if he could, and he will if you're rated X. Hey! To sleep at night, I'm gonna put myself in broad daylight, 'cause I'm blind. Everything I do, I'm sick of everything about you, 'cause I'm bad. Thanks to the wonderful Van Bondies and of course the beautiful Holly Golightly for playing with us today. And thank you all for coming, hipsters, record collectors, people who have more than one White Stripes record, people who jumped up and down, people who stood still, your mothers, your fathers, God and Satan, thank you all very much. It's our last song. Yeah. I'm not just gonna stand there grinning, cause I'm not the one who says goodbye.
Thank you. My sister thanks you and I thank you.